Some of you may recall that I pointed out in the previous video the fact that the Lynn Quagmire, lovable character from The Simpsons,
was in fact a Nazi collaborator working for the Croatian Ustasha.
Therefore, I have decided to compile a list of reasons and evidences as to why this is the case. I can hear most of you right now online on the keyboard typing. How could a lovable, wholesome, and relatable character like Quagmire be associated with someone so evil? Well, shut up. I'm about to tell you.
Now, you might be aware of how Quagmire uses his notorious catchphrase of
Your intellectuals still are unable to find out what this glorious catchphrase means.
However, I believe I have figured out what it means.
How?
Well, what else does sound like? That's right. The start of a Croatian Rimac starting up. Now, if you all think that this is actually just coincidence and not actually a proof, well, pictures taken by a redneck whistleblower would say otherwise.
Just look at this stunning image of Quagmire and his furry allies burning down a Serbian village. And if that's not shocking enough, just look at this footage of Quagmire breaking down to some funky fresh Croatian beats. Are you shocked or what, you guys? So there you have it. You now know the shocking truth about Quagmire, the Nazi collaborating Croatian fascist who, with the help of Little Peep and Larry the Cucumber, kill millions of Serbians and force any survivors to listen to Trout Mask Replica. That is the truth behind Quagmire. Mind blown.